I'm on the road in Vancouver, as you can see, and apart from doing business out here, I'll also be recording some Hammond organ with Simon. All right, folks, this is day 11, and this is, well, I can't tell you how special this is, but this guy,
oh geez,
this guy has agreed to play on my record.
Wow!
Yeah!
Let me go! Let me go!
Those of you who don't know what a Hammond organ is, this device here, combined with this thing called a Leslie, that allows the magic to happen. And if you think that an organ is just one sound, you're out of your mind, because this thing can sound like anything. See? Yes. So here we are, day 11. We're in beautiful Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada.
It's nothing beautiful about it.
Who would have known it's wet in Vancouver in November? Yeah. It's usually wet.
And it's actually wet by Vancouver standards. It's so wet, people are flooding their basements, ferries, the low-lying areas.
I noticed somebody out there shoveling the leaves away from the gutter. The
grain, you need a canoe grain. Today. It's even bad by Vancouver standards.
Ooh. There we go.
Okay.
So we're in Cy's house of vintage keys, and we're here to do some incredible
Hammond Avenue studios.
Oh, look at that! Where'd you get that?
Like a street sign?
Yes.
Well, it might just be a street sign.
Where? Where?
I don't know. Some fan sent it to me. That's my story.
That's his story.
Right. Yeah. So roll the track, we learn. Yeah, and press one of those red keys. Because then it'll actually record. Exciting brain-free moment for William and June. We just don't know what's going to happen. Anything could happen. And then we're going to tilt down so that the money shot, so we see the big ugly mitts and not the big ugly mug, you know, which is going to be way more exciting, really, eventually. There you go. See, let her rip. Oh, hang on. Cut! I just, all my shenanigans, I turned the Hammond off very cleverly last time, and I've probably, you know, it's very not happy, so I have to fire him up again. Yeah. That was me getting silly at the end of Let It Burn. Trying to be sillier than a guitar player, which is never, never a good idea. Yeah. That'd be great. Now we're just firing up the Hammond to see if it works still after I blew it up at the end of Let It Burn. As I was saying, never try to be sillier than a guitar player because bad things happen. Equipment breaks, and it's okay if you're a guitar player because people expect it, but when you're a keyboard player, not so good. We'll just hope that Mr. Hammond comes back and works again.
When William was born, and his father he died, in the hearts of his children, she laid down and cried. Playing on my stuff.
And thanks for looking after all of us, Patty. You know, it's so sweet. You think of everything.
Aww.
Yeah.
Aww.
And over here, we're going to take a little look. Look at this. This is for your daughter. How about that? Simone Kendall.
Oh, look at that.
I never knew I was Simone.
Okay, so that's a wrap on the Hammond tracks. We'll get those in. This is the end of day 11 on this journey. And thank you very much.
Bob is your uncle.
Bye-bye.